woke up this morning, but I couldn't remember going to bed. The morning light hurt my eyes, spinning hurt my head. I wasn't even sure exactly how I got home. But my clothes were folded on the dresser, and I was all alone. Wallet were on the table by the door, and my phone was plugged into the charger next to the boots that I wore. I found burgers and whiskey in the kitchen with a note, a bottle of ginseng tablets and some aspirin, and then I read what was wrote. Stay true.